Hello, Captain.
Hello, Agent Two Ties.
How can I help you?
I'm looking for some files. Some files on the Sparrow case.
Well, Captain, do you know that if you roll a six-sided die, you create six different timelines?
Yes.
So, here's what happened on March 22nd. 20 years ago.
Yes, sir.
Agent Goodman, your target for this contract is the notorious arms dealer, Gerald Spoon. The target is set for elimination, and I must make sure that you understand that it is imperative that you do not mess it up. Is that clear, sir?
Yes, sir. Oh, I think I hear him coming. Goodbye, sir.
Hello, Mr. Spoon.
Good evening, Miss
Goodman.
Goodman, pleasure. Miss Goodman, how did you know my name?
Everybody here knows your name, don't they?
I suppose.
So, Mr. Spoon, would you like to play a little game?
Certainly. What kind of game did you have in mind?
Oh, well, it's just a little bad, like I used to do with my little friend, Natasha.
Very well. How does the game work?
Wow. We will bet on what the weather will be like next Saturday.
I see.
I bet it will be cloudy.
I bet there will be 40 degree weather with sun. We have a problem.
Excuse me.
I'm sure you thought this would be easier.
Excuse me.
Mr. Spoon? Guess it's my lucky day. Hey boss, mission accomplished.
So that's what happened March 22nd, all those years ago. I wonder what timeline